Hey Technophilies, I hope you all loved the earlier video on how to fix private connection errors on the website. So we are back again with another exciting video on how to fix the deceptive site ahead warning. Do you know deceptive site warning can cause malware in your website and can flush all of your hard work you have done on your site? Let's see how to remove a deceptive site ahead warning message. To do so, we have curated some of the following steps. Step 1. Find the cause. There are free plugins that provide the best WordPress security services. They help prevent sites from being infected. Step 2. Scan your website for malware. WP Hacked Help offers professional security solutions for WordPress websites. Try our WordPress malware scanner and contact us for malware removal. Secure your WordPress website today. Step 3. Remove a malware infection. Log in to your server via SFTP or SSH. Create a backup of your website. Search your files for any references to malicious domains or payloads. Identify suspicious or recently modified files. Restore infected files with copies of the official repository or with a clean backup. Replicate the customization made in your files. Check that your website is still working after the change. Step 4. Clean your WordPress database. To clean and remove malware from the database, you can use the database administration panel to connect to the database. Log in to the database administration panel. Make a backup of the database. Look for suspicious content like spam links. Open the table that contains suspicious content and delete it. Make sure your website is still working after the changes. Step 5. Eliminate backdoors. After eliminating the infection, you should look for backdoors that allow attackers to enter your website whenever they want and the malware warnings of your WordPress. Step 6. Remove malware warnings. To remove Google blacklist or malware warnings on your website, you should probably contact your hosting provider and ask them to remove the suspension of your service since you have cleaned your website. Step 7. Obtain an SSL certificate. Once your certificate is ready, you will still need to configure it before you can fix the deceptive site ahead warning. Step 8. Change your WordPress URL. To do this, log into your WordPress dashboard and go to the Settings, General tab. Step 9. Implement the 301 redirect across the site. You can use a plugin like Really Simple SSL. All you have to do is install the plugin, and it will automatically search for an SSL certificate associated with your website. Step 10. Request a review from Google. Open your account and, in the left side menu, click on the option Security and Manual Actions, and indicate the measures you have carried out to clean your website. In about 72 hours, your website should be shown again without any security. So, these were some of the steps to remove the deceptive site ahead warning message. To know the impact of it and how to prevent it, click on the link below in description and read the full blog on our website. Till then, stay safe, stay connected and keep your WordPress website safe too. Thanks for watching the video.